I'm Pat Warren. Moms Demand Action for Gun Sense is both the name and the purpose of a group of advocates who want Maryland to prevent convicted domestic abusers from owning guns. The proposed bill means that every time a person is convicted of domestic abuse, the court informed them that they are prohibited from owning guns and ordered them to surrender any firearms they already have. Nearly 60% of the domestic violence homicide victims in Maryland are shot. This is not the first time such legislation has been proposed, and it's not clear yet when a hearing might be scheduled. More on this tonight on WJZ.